Hello guys, it's Nyan Sniff. Today we're looking at the art of Voku Art, who's a really cool little artist. We looked at them, her art once before. But yeah, they've got this cool little Zelda sequence here called Zelda Eats Too Much Doomiest Food. I love that. So yeah, we're taking a little look at this because it looks very cool. Yeah, if you want to see more from Voku Art, she has a DeviantArt. Yeah, commissions are open. Oh, she has a Patreon. No, my coffee got shut down. No, my ma'am. No. Okay, well, but she's still got a Patreon, so you can check her out there.
Me gain weight? Never. I mean, I'm the chosen princess.
She just magically doesn't gain weight, you know. She's got a very innocent look here. Good work on the ear. The ears, I like how prominent the ears are. Like, you cannot avoid those friggin' sharp-looking things. Good work on the pants, like, they look good.
Huh? My clothes are getting so tight!
Eating the we move from, like, meat, which is like, yeah, I can imagine that being in the Linkverse, and then we've got donut, so it's like, where'd you find a donut in Hyrule? Maybe there's donuts in Hyrule, I don't know. My contribution to the ever-growing world of Zelda weight gain art that is out there. There truly is a lot of that. Also, be me. Say you'd take a break and study. Draw suspicious, disgusting drawings of butts on the internet instead. Lamal, nice. Every 60 seconds, Zelda gets looted by an artist somewhere. Zelda is popular, that is certainly true.
Staring at
your beautiful hair, ma'am, of course, and this amazing braid you have across the front. Wait, what's she eating? Is that like the little mushroom?
They're just eating a mushroom on a stick, really?
Mushroom on a stick, yeah, that's something you eat in, you know, Zelda Land.
Link, that meat stew and mushroom omelette was too delicious. I think I still have room left, though. I really could use a belly rub.
And maybe. Almost some new clothes, maybe. You know, I mean, we're still flying half a tube top. To be fair, if someone walked around in looking at this hole, I'm like, that's not too bad. But if you did walk around in real life with like a giant hole in the side of your pants, people would probably be a bit like, love the faces here though. Very, like this middle one is so. That's so nice. Love the work on their lips and everything. It's so cute. Did you know Zelda is fat now because you cook too much dubious food? Oh wait, is that a thing you... I'm guessing like dubious food, like you cook the food wrong and then feed it. And that has... I haven't played Breath of the Wild. It's on my gamer list, I swear. I've just been playing too much CSGO. No, I don't play that game. But yeah, that is the end of this little sequence with Zelda. Part 3, when I'm done with my exams. Definitely Pog! That is Pog. Oh my gosh, I'm looking forward to Zelda becoming huge! Anyways, but yeah, if you want to be there when Zelda becomes huge, hopefully, check Voku out and follow her on DeviantArt! Links in description, and support her on Patreon. And get commissions if you want. Apparently 3 of them are open, so jump in when they are available.
Yeah, there's the commission tier on Patreon as well.
Nice. So yeah, plenty of ways to have your own favorite chonk lady become chonky. Thanks for watching, everyone. Have a good one. Bye.